we went in there and sat down with his family. And to me, all you got to do is look at home to realize, you know, what you're getting. And his family is about all the right things. I wouldn't trade him for anybody in the country. I think he's a tremendous player and a tremendous leader.
I've always worked with a chip on my shoulder. I've always wanted to prove people wrong. I've always wanted to be the guy who was the best player.
DJ.